Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Alice Njoki and we are here to update. Tunajua hatuchelewi hata kidogo. We are here to update. I have seen through Victor Naman Instagram page, he have said that he is vying for Garissa senatorial seat. And he wrote, I'm now ready to serve the people of Garissa on senatorial capacity. We are going for nothing but victory. And sky is the limit, he wrote. So, Victor Naman is a comedian, he's a YouTuber and a comedian. We popularly known him for that. And my question is, when this round 2022, all the YouTubers are going onto the politics sides. Juu tunajua, Jalas, that is Jarango, is vying for MP in Langata. He's a YouTuber at Bonga na Jalas. Pia nani, Mwakide pia anaenda Taveta, anarudi kwa Taveta, he's vying for a seat there. Unajua, there are so many YouTubers wenye wanataka those seats. And let's hope we'll give them the seats. Now, ende wa change the whole storyline. Because you know, politics, mtu anaingia, but anaenda hapo kujisaidia. Sasa, like, wacha nisitaje mtu juu. Obvious, kila mtu kuna atasimama na aseme amefanya hivi. But let's hope that wakiingia hapo, wata change the storyline of the politics. Juu, politics nayo. Hatujui ni nini inaendeleanga, but all in all, let's vote for Victor Naman. Watu wa Garissa, chezeni kama nyinyi. Garissa people, chezeni kama nyinyi na Victor Naman aingia hapo. He's a nice guy at Awalul. He has those qualities of being a senator. So give him those votes. That is come August this year. And that is it for today.